St. Louis City NAACP President Adolphus Pruitt sent a letter today to the U.S. Attorney's Office, the FBI, and to multiple individuals within the St. Louis County Executive's Office. They are calling for a thorough investigation into African-American businesses being excluded from county contracts under the Steve Stenger administration.
When you look at over the past four-year period, St. Louis County expended over $109 million in federally assisted projects. Out of $109 million, minority participation hovered somewhere close to 4%.
Mr. Pruitt says any federal assisted projects may have involved the misuse of the good faith effort in awarding contracts. He says the percentage should be closer to 14.9% for minorities and 6% for women just on the contracting side.
We've been for years getting any number of complaints from African-American employees that they are often passed over for promotions or not considered at all.
He also says African-American salaries are lower compared to counterparts. Pruitt says while Stenger's tenure led to guilty pleas and prison time, it opened up the possibility of something criminal if anyone did not adhere to rules in place under Board Bill 350.
There are many factors that the bill required the county to implement in order to level playing field, and those things have not been implemented to date.
He wants the county to investigate all notes and information of bid process under Stenger and to hand over the documentation.
We don't have any faith that those good faith efforts to include minorities in contracting and spending happen to any degree.
For News 11, I'm Vic Faust.